finally, let me conclude with a line from Star Trek, which you all know. To boldly go where no one has gone before. By the way, Joji Takei, who played Hikaru Sulu, the helmsman of the USS Enterprise, also has roots in Hiroshima. Mr. President, Dr. Biden, distinguished guests, and ladies and gentlemen, I would like to propose a toast to our voyage to the frontier of the Japan-U.S. relationship with this world. Boldly go. Okay. Then boldly go. Cheers.
Good job.